Really happy to be back here in Japan.